Amen.
Bishop Sheldon Mwesigwa made the remarks while preaching to Christians who had turned up to witness the commissioning of the 9th Archdeacon of Kabingo Archdeaconry on Tuesday. Venerable Reverend Geoffrey Tibingana was installed as the 9th Archdeacon of Kabingo. Bishop Sheldon informed Christians that the commissioned Archdeacon has been well trained with multi skills to deliver work of God and asked them to support him.
This has been a great day, and we are so appreciative of God for Venerable Geoffrey Tibingana, who has been commissioned today as the Archdeacon of Kabingo Archdeaconry, and Tibingana is the 9th Archdeacon of Kabingo. But we give thanks to God because he has been well trained in agriculture, he has been trained in education, he has been trained in technical skills and in environment, and we thank God because even where he has been, he has led development for the community. So we thank God that these days we give thanks to God for opportunity to get people who have training in other fields other than the Word of God. It will help us in the social transformation. Since he's even a teacher, he's concerned about education. Since he's also into environment, he will be concerned about putting trees, growing of trees.
During the ceremony, Bishop Mwesigwa noted with concern the spate of criminal acts happening across the country, which he believes is because people have turned away from God.
For example, we have been emphasizing the issue of yesterday was Valentine's Day, and many people were wasting a lot of time, commercialism, spending a lot of money on what may not be gaining, helping them. Especially taking on foreign cultures without thinking critically about them. That is something very ungodly. We have to teach our people, we have to educate our people, we have to preach to our people. If we are to celebrate some of these important events, why should they be attached to commercialism, whereby people, some of them end up having problems? There's a lot of HIV that is spread on Saturdays, a lot of unfaithfulness of some people. They pretend to be having one couple, yet they have others. But most sad, we are troubled by the incident the RDC has mentioned of a father having sex with his child.
In his speech, Venerable Reverend Geoffrey Tibingana condemned the acts of defilement and violence in families, saying these are destroying future and better leaders.
I condemn what we are calling defilement in children, defilement in families, violence in families, because these ones we are destroying, they are the future leaders. They are the future priests. They are the future bishops. They are the future archdeacons who would continuously say the word of God. And when we miss these people at this stage, that means the future, they will have a future which is not good.
Some of the Christians we talked to welcomed the new archdeacon, but asked him to put efforts on development in agriculture and increase church projects and incomes of the Christians.
A man who is courageous, a man who is a developmental, a man who is a teacher, a man who has passed through the teaching and the teaching profession for so many years. So we have hope in him for development, mostly in agriculture, in church projects, for income of our areas, developing our schools, developing our churches, and the hearts of our Christians. And we hope, God willing, we shall develop the area with him as we are working together as one team for Kabingo Archdeaconry.
This report was compiled by Abdul Karim Sengendo for the news.